Fuck me, right?
Oh my God, here you go.
Fuck me, right, Angel?
She finna stab her. Wait. No, the baby! The baby! The baby! The baby! Yo, how the fuck Sandra killed a bitch? Wait, did she say kills the baby? Wait, did she just say kill the... Yo, wait. Wait. Wait.
I don't know what to do.
What? No? The fuck? What the... So, kills and stabbed baby. And she said, success? And she said, no. Like, what? Oh, shit. I got a missed call, man.
Hello. Yo.
What's up?
Oh, my God. I need you to... I'm freaking the fuck out right now.
What's wrong?
Sandra just stabbed Vanilla in the stomach, I don't feel the baby moving at all. Baby. We're all the way in up north. We're in fucking.
Drop below. EMS. No.
Come on, I got you. Where the bro? I got you.
The baby.
Take her to the hospital.
Just go. I'm gonna stay with my sister.
Get in the car. The baby. Oh, not like this. Baby Thor. Vanilla, how are you feeling? Vanilla, how are you feeling? Hello. Speak to me, what? Vanilla. Please speak to me. Speak to me.
Ow.
Is this bitch saying ow? Hello.
Nardo.
Speak to me. What's happening?
You can't hear me?
I can hear you.
No. Not a baby.
What do you mean a baby? What do you mean a baby?
Not a baby. Stop moving anymore.
What?
No.
She didn't. No. No, baby, the baby, Vanilla, no. Oh, no. Arrested to the hospital.
You're only going 105. You need to go faster.
The baby. No. Bitch! What do you feel, Vanilla? No, this can't be! We gotta go. We're almost there.
Come on,
hop out. Yo, she got stabbed, she pregnant. Help!
Oh shit.
No, not the baby. No.
Oh shit, not the baby, dogs.
It is what it is.
Yo, what the fuck a nigga gotta do to get some help in this bitch?
Antonio brought both some fake help on, man.
God, we're gonna check up on her.
Wrong person.
That's not the fucking baby. My nigga. Yo, everybody pull up to the hospital. It's a fucking emergency. A bitch stabbed my fucking baby, man.
No, do not tell your people to pull up to the hospital.
I need emotional support.
Just the baby father.
I don't need
a
emotional support.
I don't know. Oh.
Sir, please calm down. We're gonna take a look and make sure everything is okay.
Mr. Gray,
would you like some water, Mr. Gray?
Please, let me get some water, man. Right,
I'll be right back with that.
Yo, Vanilla, lay down. Lay the fuck down, Vanilla, please.
That's you, David.
Come on.
You good, bro?
Man, I don't know. What the fuck is happening? I don't know.
They gonna stab Nardo Jr.?
No. Hurry up. Lay down.
Nah,
oh, let me get that water.
Thank you.
You're
gonna need to stand a little bit closer to the pillow unless you're comfortable.
I don't think we got time for that. I guess she's gonna have her body hang off the bed. I don't think she can control that at the moment. Please, man. She just got stabbed, man. She can barely feel her spine. Yo, she getting worked on right now. Oh, no.
Wait, is she bleeding?
Yes.
Alright, you seem to know what happened. You said she got stabbed.
Yeah, I was told she got stabbed.
Hey, ma'am, can you hear me? Are you responsive at all?
Yes.
Okay. Do you feel any pains in your abdomen and your stomach area?
Yes.
Okay, we're going to do a quick examination here. Alright, I'm going to need to take you back so we can do an MRI and an x-ray real quick.
She got stabbed in the stomach.
Okay.
Yo, is that the only thing you know how to do? You fucking stupid ass bitch is kill fucking babies? Is that the only thing you know how to do is kill babies, bitch?
Significant other.
Mr. Green, step outside with me, sir, please.
Yo, who did that? Who did it to the baby? Who did it?
The bitch sister did that shit, man. My ex bitch.
Oh, my I know ex who you're talking bitch. About. Sandra did that.
Sandra fucking killed me, Asia, and Angel's baby.
I'm gonna need you guys to like lower you guys' voices, man. Stay as quiet as possible.
Oh,
I know you're screaming too.
Yo, that bitch is gonna die. He don't already tell me knows. You with that bitch.
Where are you?
I'm at the fucking hospital with fucking Vanilla, man.
I'm already.
She
up
said
here.
The baby isn't
up.
Fucking
oh, fuck.
Moving.
She's running. Shoot. Oh no! Fuck!
Who's running? Who's running?
It's Sandra.
Where the fuck that bitch at?
We're still up here.
Oh, y'all up there? Okay, y'all up north. All right. I'm at fucking pillbox.
All right. What about Vanilla? Is Vanilla okay?
We're at the fucking hospital right now. She's getting fucking MRI. Like she. I don't know what's happening right now. Patient have a miscarriage. Let's see. Come on, let's see. No, come on.
So I'm not locating a heartbeat of your baby here. So
no.
What?
No.
It would seem that unfortunately your baby is no longer.
What?
What?
Damn.
We will have to do a process of getting your baby removed, and we can either do that by C-section or we can do it the natural way. That's up to
what?
You. If it's by the natural way, we'll have to give you medication that will force you to go into labor pretty much. We can do a C-section.
I don't know how to fucking feel right now. No!
But there is no heartbeat.
No!
So unfortunately we'll have to deliver your baby. So
we about to host a party for the baby death.
Yo.
Let's go, let's go.
No.
Right, I'm about to host that fucking party. That baby dead. It's over.
Yo, watch how the fuck you talk to my fucking child, nigga. Till that shit out. Till that shit out, nigga.
What are you talking about? I didn't even say shit. I don't even know what you're talking about, bro. What are y'all talking about, bro?
Get the fuck up, bitch ass nigga.
Yo, all you guys are fucking bitches.
Area of the hospital because it's a little loud there, and I can't hear you. Okay. So I'm gonna bring her
into the baby, nigga.
All right, so this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna go to the hospital in Pluto, okay? Because it's a more quiet setting. It's not as I don't like this hospital. And I don't like to. Is that okay with you guys?
It's okay with me.
Yeah. All right. I'm gonna go ahead and we can go in one of my cars, one of y'all's car, whatever you wanna do.
Yo, hurry up and kill this fucking baby. Like, hurry up and kill this fucking baby, my nigga. What's taking so... Like, damn, kill this fucking baby already, my nigga. The fuck is taking so long, bruh? Like, yo, bro, I already knew that shit was gonna happen, because why the fuck was she putting herself in that situation to begin with? Stupid bitch. I'm not going to lie, man. I'm CK and Sandra. Right. Man, I'm CK and Sandra. I'm CK and Vanilla. And I'm CK and Ray John. Because what the fuck, my nigga? What the fuck, my nigga? She got set up. No, the fuck,
and
she didn't get set
name,
up.
Ma'am?
Bro got bombed.
I heard him call you Vanilla.
Narda. Or her name Vanilla, yeah.
What's her last name? And so, just to get a little bit more back information, you're saying that she got stabbed by another female. Is that right?
Yeah.
Are you guys wanting to involve the police or no?
Nah. I'm gonna have to handle it in the streets. Yo, get out the car. Get out the car. Oh, nah. Well, all right. Well, fuck it. Yep. Just CK the baby and CK her too. All right.
Wait, what? Hold on now. Hello. Hello.
I got something to tell you.
What is it? Don't tell me. Like the middle.
So with Vanilla, she the baby was lost. Not only that, but while they so there was two ways of like getting the baby out. One was C-section, and that's the option she went with. And unfortunately, Vanilla passed away too.
What? You're joking. No, this is a sick joke. What are you saying right now?
I hung up.
Roll another one. Sit up, never like you know it's put you back in. Wait. Hey. Woo!
All right, now let me actually, The fuck? Hey, how much was RP me lying, bruh?
Yeah.
Like what? Like how could you confuse that?
What?
My fault. So apparently. So the baby's gone. Vanilla's okay.
Wait, huh?
The baby's gone. Vanilla's okay. Apparently her head popped, but the baby, it didn't have a heartbeat. And yeah. So, Sandra killed my child.
Okay. So, like, how you want to handle this?
Can we talk? Not gonna ask a fat ass
question. Yeah, we can.
I can get you the rest later.
Where are you at?
I am at the mall because I need a new phone.
If you know.
Okay, take a bus to paintball.
Thank you for following.
All right.
Damn, bruh. So much life to be lived. It could have been different. It really could have been different. Survived an explosion. Survived from falling from a helicopter. Survived from several stabbings. Several shootings. Got shot in the head. It could have been so much easier. So much fucking easier, man. So much fucking easier, man. Fuck, man. Fuck, man. It's so much fucking easier, man.